I'm ready to start the timer when you are.
So we got my timer, we got Brian's timer, and now we got Vandalia's timer.
No,
Schneck, where's your timer?
I don't know. Where am I supposed to get it?
I don't know. Your fucking phone. I don't know. Who cares? All we got, no, all I know is that we got my timer, Brian's timer, Vandalia's timer, and a timer for the Nintendo Switch release date.
Which, by the way,
is 4 days, 23 hours, 42 minutes, and 50 seconds left. That's 49, 48, 47. Ooh, 46! Oh, I can't wait much longer.
Adam, take the Switch and fly to the moon.
Fucking shit. I honestly didn't expect you to say that. Oh my god.
The Switch seems so magical to everybody, but to me it just seems like another console.
Oh my god, don't start that shit. Brandon, eventually I'm gonna buy you the fucking console. With the accessories.
Oh, okay. There we
and
go. Are good.
Brad, I swear to God, I'm going to buy you the fucking console, the fucking accessories, and the fucking games. I swear to fucking God. And,
Okay.
Are you ready for me? Tell me when to start.
Doesn't start.
Okay, Adam, get ready.
Okay.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Adam?
Huh?
Ready. Ooh, shit.
Okay, yeah, Vandalia, I gotta describe to you how the timer works in this game, okay?
Okay.
So, as soon as I hit the X button and on start, that's when you begin the timer.
Okay.
As soon as I hit X to start. And I'll tell you start as soon as I press the button.
Okay.
And when we get to the end of the game, when we're fighting Cortex, as soon as I deal the final blow, that's when you end it.
Okay.
All right, you guys ready now?
Wait, yeah. So what should be the word for when we end it? Just time?
Yeah, time. That's usually the word.
Okay, Vandalia, if you don't get it right, then, I mean, it doesn't really matter, because I have my own timer, too.
Yeah, I have my own timer, too, to judge my speed.
Okay.
Adam,
are you on start?
I'm on the world map.
Oh, go back to the title screen.
Oh, that's how we're going to do it?
Huh. Yeah, time... I watched an actual AGDQ speedrun. They begin time on as soon as they hit X on start.
That's interesting.
Yeah, it is kind of odd, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, gotta do an intro now. Damn it. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna bump the audio up one more time. We're at 81. Let's go to 80.
One more time.
Okay. Hey guys, Brassel55 here, and today we're doing a speedrun of Crash. And yes, I am definitely not the fastest speedrunner at Crash Bandicoot. But hey, I'm still gonna do it, because why not? And I'm joined by Schnick1990, MarioTube101, and Vandalia1998.
Correct.
The whole gang is here.
Yep, the whole gang is here. So,
Except for Schnick.
Here.
Crash run. So,
oh.
You guys ready to begin time?
Yeah, say when.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, begin. Go,
and
go.
Begin. By the way, we actually finished,
whoa,
I finished my Harry Potter Xbox.
What the fuck is my camera
Xbox
doing, dude?
Right
oh my god, my camera glitched.
It did.
Never mind. Okay, now it's fine. Wow, that was weird. The camera didn't follow me immediately. It was really
and
weird.
Yeah, I need to get as many lives as I can as quickly as possible. And we're going to die here, too, so that I don't have to deal with this stupid-ass box screen.
God damn it, Schnick. Hey, we don't want to see his ugly-ass face.
Yeah, Crash does have an ugly face.
Wow.
Unless you're a furry. I guess he's a cool face, then.
There we go. Level 1 finished.
Matt, wait, I'm sorry. You finished the level at the same time I did? What?
Yeah, and I got past the box screen. Jungle Rollers. Go, 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 go.
How'd you beat the levels I did, yet you died on purpose first?
Because I'm using a speedrun trick, sir.
He's that damn good.
Of course.
In this game, if you jump and wiggle your hand back and forth, you actually go slightly faster than normal. And that's exactly what I'm doing right now. Okay, now I'm gonna go back to kill myself. Okay, there we go. Let's get some Wampa and an extra life. Probably should have not gone down the hole that back there, because it was probably slower. Oops. Wow, we got that life really like a boss. That was cool. Let's get this life. No, no Tana symbol. Move. Thank you. Let's get this life. And there we are. End of the level. Go. Map screen. Go, 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 go. Next level. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. The Great Gate. Are you on the Great Gate, Adam?
I just exited the level and I thought there was like two. I thought there was two checkpoints, but there's one. Yummy. Oh,
I became Shrek again. Well, it's a good thing I fucking grabbed that. Oh, wow. How did that happen?
Do you think Crash would behave like Shrek?
No.
Maybe. I don't know.
I like how the actual Crash, the more diehard Crash fan says maybe, and then the guy who's a little bit less of a Crash fan says no.
I'm not a little bit less.
Well, I don't know. He doesn't really talk.
No, but Shrek didn't talk in Shrek on Xbox either.
Yeah. Well, then no, he would definitely not act like fucking Shrek.
So he wouldn't be burping or farting without giving a care?
I don't think Crash would just do that just because he's Crash.
No, Crash plays with yo-yos.
Yeah, and then gets tangled in it.
He'd be yo-yoing his ass.
Alright, there's the Great Gate completed.
But I'm pretty sure Crash would just dimwittedly follow Shrek and his adventures.
Well, and
imagine Crash just starts making irritating noises like how he does in Crash of the Titans, and Shrek just is like, "Look, Crash, let me tell you two words: shut up."
The big Crash Shrek crossover.
Only Shrek would say that after he fucking screams, "Pancakes!"
Oh no,
you incredible beast of burden! Ogres are not like pancakes.
we're like onions. We have layers.
Checkpoint.
We're like onions. We have layers.
And yes, just in case you're wondering, I do purposely die after the checkpoint to get past the box screen.
Unlike Mario Wario on the first three levels.
Oh, you're doing it now.
That boulder reminds me of the snowball chasing in the Winnie the Pooh world.
Okay, beat Boulder Dash.
Oh, God.
What level are you on right now, Adam?
Boulder Dash.
I just beat it.
Good job.
Looks like Brandon's winning this race.
For now. Hopefully.
Yeah, I'm just going to let you know right now, when I watched the AGDQ speedrun, this game, to really do the speedrun really fast, looks incredibly difficult. Because you got to pretty much be doing the fucking finger waggle trick that I taught you all the time, 24/7. Hell, you even have to do glitches I've never seen in this game before.
Wow.
Like, literally, the guy jumped over the goddamn fucking entire platform on the Great Wall just to get those extra boxes. Well, that's for a 100% speedrun, but we're not doing that.
What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh my god. This is why I hate this level, because the fucking fish just come out of nowhere.
Hey, Brandon.
It's like you can't even see it most of the time.
I just finished it.
Hey, Brandon.
Oh my
god. Yeah, what's up, bud?
You think you can do the 6-day Majora Mask speedrun?
Oh god, no. Oh god, no. That's nuts.
You mean beating Majora's Mask without having to turn back time?
Oh, yeah. Well, at least the first time. At least. You turn back time one time, and then after that you get the game. You have to do it at least once.
Oh, okay.
Okay, beat it.
Alright, Duke has a shotgun. Ho, ho, ho.
I just killed Papu.
That's why motherfucker.
It's the 6-day speedrun.
What's wrong, Adam?
I just got to Papu Papu.
Papu Papu.
Why can't you skip the cutscene of Papu Papu? I don't understand.
I don't know why, but it's dumb. Well, that's the first legitimate death. Didn't quite expect that to happen. But, yeah, it happened. Papu, 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 papu. Bam.
Now I'm on Rolling Stones, and you're about to beat it, I bet. Oh.
Oh, so Crash is a Rolling Stones fan.
Yeah, right?
I'm about halfway through the level, Adam.
Why don't I even collect the Aku Akus? It's not like I need them at this rate if I'm just gonna have to kill myself.
Rocket launcher.
I don't ever collect the Aku Akus unless it automatically gives it to me like it should, but no.
Or there's two occasions where I
accidentally just pick it up, or if it automatically gives it to me, or I purposely get it if I need to use it to damage boost. Okay, beat that level.
Yeah, of course you did.
Oh, wow.
Meanwhile, I'm playing Duke Nukem 3D 20th Anniversary Edition.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's missing some of the bonus levels that were in, like, the Megaton Edition, but it also adds levels that were never in any other version. They were made specifically for this.
I have no idea.
Okay.
Did that game come with Steam? Because I remember buying it.
Funny enough, this is the first version of Duke Nukem 3D I paid money for, because I joined GOG.com, they gave me the original DOS version from 1996 for free.
Now, then, I figured out on this level, it's actually quicker to just miss one box.
I have Duke Nukem on Steam, I have no idea how I
Duke Nukem Forever, yeah, that one. I actually like that one, but there's a lot of people who hate it.
I didn't think it was that bad.
Yeah, like, maybe it's because I'm a sucker for Half-Life style adventures, but yeah, I actually liked it. Especially on the PC version where they fix the load times and give you a 4-weapon limit instead of 2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And the mini game controls are easier.
Hey, we only missed one box, which is what I wanted. Good.
You only missed one box.
Oh, we passed the 10-minute mark.
Motherfucker! Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, my fucking controller clicking as I smashed the goddamn X button.
So, Duke Nukem 3D, I got the original DOS version from 1996 for free by joining GOG.com. I got the PS3 and Vita ports of the Megaton Edition that has some exclusive bonus levels from as a free game with PS Plus. A good indie game for once, even though Duke Nukem 3D is not an indie game. It's a AAA game from 1996.
I got
burned! Then I got the Steam version of the Megaton Edition in a bundle with the classic Shadow Warrior game. And now I have the 20th anniversary edition, which is curiously the first version I have on disc. That's why I got it, so I could have a physical copy of it. Because it is a very good first-person shooter.
Scheiße.
Didn't mean to get that. Oh, my bad.
Hey, Brandon, on the end of Hogwild, when you yell fuck, that's when Crash got hit by the box.
Speaking of Hogwild, Brandon.
Yeah.
What?
Speaking of Hogwild, do you want to know who one of the main enemies of Duke Nukem is?
Who?
The pig cops.
What?
The pig cops.
Weird.
Okay.
No, seriously, they're walking pigs that wear police uniforms.
Is that like a irony thing? People call police pigs.
I guess it's
kind
meant
of,
to be.
I guess.
Duke Nukem is like meant to be very humorous.
Fuck.
Like Duke all.
Damn
it!
No, I was almost at the checkpoint. I just realized. God damn. Piece
of shit. Ah! I jumped into it. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Brandon's pissed off. Ow, bye.
No, wait, I don't know.
Oh
why
my god!
I
I've been going backwards. Fuck.
Oh my god, Piggy blew himself up.
Yeah. Brandon, I've been going backwards in the level.
Piggy, 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 piggy.
I thought I was like, oh great, Brandon died. I get another chance to speed up. Goes backwards.
Whack, whack.
I thought I was supposed to go left when I fucking spawned, but no, I had to go
right
fucking
to go
right.
Left. Turn right. Oh,
no! Oh my
god.
We're
almost to the end.
Well, fuck. I'm gonna lose on this level.
Oh, wow.
I did not get stuck on that weird edge.
Scheiße! 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 Okay.
Any warp zones you can take? The cheats? Cheating warp
zones.
Sorry, this isn't Super Mario. I wish.
Let's see. I feel bad.
In Mario 1, there's warp zones. In Mario 3, there's warp whistles. And then in World, there was the Star Road.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Yep.
Oh, hey, you didn't kill me. Surprise.
Okay, we made it to the end.
Whoa,
we got
bullshit!
Plenty of lives to back us up.
Dude, I fucking land on the platform, except I land on the very edge, and it pushed me into the spike and killed
wow.
me.
Are you wah, serious? Wah.
Yeah, that was fucking... Quit pushing me, fucker.
Okay, up the creek. We're doing up the creek now.
It did it again! What the fuck? This level shouldn't be... Oh my god, I just realized... I am a fucking idiot.
Why?
I could have skipped that shit, but no, I fucking decided to go dumbass mode.
Ah, you fucking floppy bitch!
I thought you were gonna say redneck mode.
First place, and just fucking skipped it. No, I wasted
Mario,
my fucking
Mario, I thought you were gonna say
to
redneck mode.
Goddamn floppy fish
fucking
killed me, dude.
Schnick-mess mode.
I overcorrected when I got damaged.
Schnickmas?
Yeah, Schnickmas mode.
What the hell is that?
You know, Christmas, Schnickmas.
What does that have to do with anything? Like, what's Schnickmas mode?
I don't know. It happens only Christmas. I don't fucking know. I just thought of Schnickmas for some reason.
Wait, so you're talking about how I go crazy on Christmas? And made you sit through Shrek Extra.
I just made that up, okay? Leave me alone.
You're just butthurt. You're losing again.
So if I'm butthurt, then I think of...
Fucking goddamn you, Plant.
There, now you got me in Schnickmas mode. So there.
No!
Therefore, I'm taking you for a ride.
I got Ethan.
God damn it, motherfucker! What the fuck is up with this level screwing me?
Because the level wants to screw you.
I need to seriously die less because it's
Crash
taking
Man,
up more time.
Therefore, he has
to win. Oh, God. Wow. That put me so fucking... Wow. Why did that level put me so far behind? That was not fucking good. And now my computer fan is going fucking nuts.
Mario's races do not mix, apparently.
Hey, chain gun.
Schnick, what did you say? I couldn't really hear you.
You're the dedicated Crash fan that pre-ordered the Crash HD collection as soon as it was available. The game God wants to reward you for loving the Bandicoot so much.
But at least I got a theme for a digital pre-order on PS4.
But then you're not going to own that game when eventually digital games go extinct.
What the fuck are you talking about, Schnick? I think you're on
crack. It takes too much space in my PS4.
I kind of am because I'm playing Duke Nukem.
That's why. God damn.
And then I said,
hey, there we go.
No, don't
boss
jump.
Fight now.
And then I said Mario 2 and Races do not mix.
Adam, where are you at? I'm at Ripperoo.
Ripperoo.
Why is my computer fan going fucking nuts? I'm not even doing anything to make it go nuts. Literally, nothing. What? I fucking jumped. You fuck.
Where are you at right now, Adam?
Up the creek. What else?
Oh, you're at up
motherfucker.
The creek. Beat Ripperoo.
Up the creek, more like up the ass.
Okay, are you going AVGN on us?
I don't know, maybe I am, maybe I am. Oh my god,
here
I didn't press!
Here I am!
Oh my god. I don't want to say this, but I have to. My controller fucked me, because somehow, it put in a left input when I needed to go straight.
Oh yeah, and did you see that, Vandelia, how we just jump into the screen?
Yes.
That's a glitch for speedrunners.
Or I will on the live playback recording. I'm recording.
Fucking... Why? Schnick, wah.
Wah.
Yeah.
No,
Vendili,
okay,
the glitch you just saw was a glitch I actually learned while I was watching AGDQ.
Okay, Marco Schnick,
Polo.
Let me rephrase that. Do the fake crying.
Fake crying.
No.
Oh my god.
That almost went really bad.
That checkpoint. Why? Jesus Christ.
Why?
Oh shit. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, there we go. Killed myself by fire.
I am that damn good.
I'm on fire.
Now we're halfway through this level, Vandelia. Did you see how quick we went?
Oh, I fell through the fucking leaf. What the fuck? Wait, why are we counting down?
Okay. What?
Oh no, I'm gonna die. Motherfucker, I'm an idiot.
It's been 20 minutes since we started.
And I'm
just
under halfway through the game!
What the fuck?
Oh my god, I am a fucking impatient motherfucker.
I mistimed that so bad, and now I'm gonna lose some time. Oh well.
Good. Let me fucking catch up.
Hey, I can forward you the video once I'm done, once we're done recording.
Yeah.
My dog was a little mush today.
Oh, thank fucking God, the end of the creek. Go fuck yourself up the creek, making me fall through the goddamn leaf for no reason.
Fuck.
Ah!
We gotta get the glowstone right. No.
There.
That's not right.
That's not right
either.
Get it? Not right? No.
Okay, there we go. Did it.
No, Schneck, I don't fucking get it.
Oh, wait, there's a secret over there. I want to get that secret. Yeah, good secret, huh?
Like always.
The armor. Oh, no, and I hurt myself.
Oh, what the fuck happened? Why did I die?
Inquiring minds want to know.
Ah, what? Guess I didn't judge it right.
Oh, dear.
Oh, motherfucker. Oh, my God. Why? What? Wait, he didn't get damaged in the first place? Are you fucking kidding me?
I didn't get any ammo.
Oh, my God. I'm really fucking this part of the speed run right now. Jesus Christ.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
Thanks, Hare.
Oh, my God. That was fucking horrible. Why did I fucking... Okay, I don't know why I died the first time. I don't know why he didn't get damaged the first time on the second attempt. But now I'm at the fucking Lost City. And what level are you at, Brandon?
End of Lost City.
I thought you were 3 levels ahead of me. What the fuck?
Maybe you can
catch No, I... I fucked up the glitch like
several times. Oh, motherfucking bullshit.
And now we're done with that level.
Fucking bullshit.
Fucking bullshit. Spot fucking bullshit.
Good, I got the fucking glitch. Beep, 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 beep. God, that fucking Splatoon... A bun spam shit that I had to do fucking train me for this glitch, I swear to God. You know, the fucking shit that I have to do where fucking every time I boot the game, oh, I'm gonna fucking go through the news bullshit where it takes fucking forever, which all it does nowadays is just tell you the maps, and that's it. Nothing interesting.
On the map.
Oh, motherfucker, what did I spawn?
Dora, that's what.
Ew. Oh, baby!
I like how you say ew to that.
No! I skipped, like, one step of the climbing, and I fucking screwed myself by fucking falling off. I mean, I didn't die, but still... What the fuck? Oh my God.
Misjudged the timing, and now I gotta wait. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Where the fuck did the bats come from? Okay, that was horseshit.
Wow, nice camera following game.
Fuck you, bats.
Psycho wow. Dad.
Wow. Okay, almost done with the Lost City.
There we go, damage boosted.
I'm almost done with the Lost City, Brandon. I'm pretty
yeah,
sure
hey,
I'm
done with shortcut. Jaws of Darkness. Or, I said this level's name wrong. I don't know what it is.
Good job.
Wah, wah.
Gotta get the life.
Oh, shit!
Extra no! Life
there we go. I heard you die.
Oh my god, why? Fuck you! Now I got it. Okay, I did the glitch again.
Out of nowhere.
Motherfucker. Oh my god.
This is some fucking bullshit right here.
Just to do that.
Because I fucking kill myself. That's why. It's fucking bullshit. I fucking kill myself. Like, you fucking dumb shit.
Thank you. Whoop.
Oh,
hello,
I swear to fucking god. Okay. Okay. Come on.
Whoa!
Oh, no! Oh, my god. It almost fucking killed me again at the end. Thank god it didn't. But fuck. Oh, my god.
I can't believe it's not oil. I can't believe you're not in jail.
I can't believe it's not fucking NyQuil.
I'm only taking NyQuil when I absolutely need it. And that's what you all should do.
I don't even know what the fuck NyQuil is exactly. Is it some fucking, like, pain medicine, or...
It's basically meant to alleviate illness, but it puts you to, but it makes you go to sleep. There is a daytime variant called DayQuil, which provides the same effect, but lets you stay awake.
Oh, and they have ZQuil now, too. It's where you go to sleep without the medicine part.
What? Well, that's fucking... So basically, it's like sleeping pills, but in...
Don't overdose.
Form.
Don't overdose, or you'll never wake up.
Shrek endorses
this. Nice burp. Oh my fucking god.
And it jumped over the edge!
Shrek on Xbox gives free abortion.
Remember, kids, don't
abuse. Son of a bitch. Looks like I'm gonna need to practice this level some more.
This has been Talking Time with Caffeine, of a important drug abuse message.
Do drugs.
Okay, come here, Hog.
That's my message.
Get out of my way now.
Well, you can. It's legal where you are. It's legal where you are, I think. Or it was legal where you were.
I saw some headline on Facebook that said something about a scientific study proving that weed actually helps with depression or something like that.
Yeah, I replied to that.
There we go. Fucking did the road to nowhere.
Yeah, I replied to that message.
Oh, don't tell me that. Doesn't become oh thank god. Okay. So only becomes a normal box if I collect
Hold
the life.
Batch.
And I said I need some of that right now.
And you Fucker. Said, okay.
That's why I go to Colorado.
Huh? Okay,
now we're in Boulder Dash Adam.
I said I need some of that right now, and you said that's why I love Colorado.
Yeah, do you know why I said that?
Because it's legal in Colorado.
Yep.
Although you're not in Colorado, you're in.
Nope, gotta deal with that law bullshit. Or bullschnick, either way.
Bullschnick? Well, what's with all the terms centered around me?
I don't know. It fucking starts with SH, okay?
You're famous.
Damn it!
To these two little boys, apparently.
Did you just call me a little boy?
Yeah.
Damn it!
Oh, fuck.
You are a real boy!
Damn it, should have called you a little boy while I had a chance when you didn't have as many subs as I did. At the time.
Well, technically, I am a little boy at heart. Why do you think I do schnicklish?
Oh, I see.
My podcast is making you more famous. Like, it made Snick famous.
No, I got famous because of Cartoon Network Racing and Racing.
No, you got famous because of Shrek on Xbox.
That too. Oh, and Talking Time, because it gives me something to talk about.
Well, wait, what made me famous? I don't even know what the fuck made me famous.
I made you famous.
I made you famous.
Wait, I'm sorry, what? You fucking what?
I made you famous.
Can I ask how?
Because I feature you in my videos all the time.
Huh. I guess that's kind of true.
The boulder was still fully on the screen by the time I left the level. That's how fast I was going, Vandelia.
And I plug you on the podcast.
Yeah. Well, Sunset Vista, my least favorite level. On the podcast, but still. God damn, how many checkpoints are there? I mean, thank God there's multiple checkpoints. 30, damn.
We passed 30 minutes.
We did?
Yeah, and I'm past halfway.
Why do I keep killing myself? Oh my God.
Fuck. I missed the glitch.
Stop committing suicide.
That's my chicken. It was in my basket.
Oh, no! Why did I fucking throw away the light? Oh my God. I want life, and I want life now. No, fuck you, life bonus token piece of shit. I want
damn
your
it.
Bonus.
Not doing the glitch right.
Good, give me more time to complete this level. Okay, never mind. Completed the level. Actually,
fuck
no.
Fuck you.
No, actually, yeah, still give me time. Why'd you yell fuck you when you got the glitch? I don't understand.
I didn't get the glitch. What the fuck?
I don't even know what's happening.
He's dying a lot.
Oh, that's good.
I can't. The glitch isn't going. Are you kidding me?
I guess try about the glitch.
Or do a glitchless
fucking
run.
Fucking there we go. Jesus Christ.
That might work now.
Damn it. Shit.
That's a one powerful glitch.
Okay.
Yeah, it skips pretty much all the level. Earn me. Thank you.
Checkpoint.
And now no more annoying ass box screen.
What's this box you're talking about?
Basically, if you don't die once in a level and you don't collect any boxes, which is pretty much the premise of a speedrun, I fell all the way down. It takes your time away by smashing all the boxes you missed on your head. Uh-oh. Which is why I kill myself after getting a checkpoint to avoid that screen.
Ah, did the glitch first time.
But are you halfway through the level?
I'm gonna get there.
YouTube might catch up.
Why?
Okay, it did it again, screen. Whoa! What the fuck happened there? Oh, okay, well, at least I had checkpoints, so it doesn't matter. Oh. Oh, no. Why?
Hi. You know what we gotta do in the morning?
Uh-huh.
Go to church?
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Okay, now I need to get the glitch.
Eat some of this ice cream before I finish it. It's delicious.
What ice cream? Oh, I can't. Okay, I guess my door's just gonna be left open. Christ.
Ah, why'd I walk out of it? I'm such an idiot!
Really? Oh my God.
There we go. Fucking A, dude.
Fuck. What happened there? Oh my god, the game cheated me out. The game cheated me out and killed me by not letting me on a platform, even though I jumped correctly at the correct time. What is up with this game trying to intentionally screw me over? Oh my god. Well, great, because I dropped down and got confused on where I was. I fell all the way down, and I gotta climb all the way back up. Man, you better let me on the stupid platform this time. Oh my god, it did it again! Why?
Okay, there we go.
Damn.
Nearing the end of the level, Vandelia.
Awesome. What level are you on now, Brandon?
I said I'm nearing the end of the level. Oh, I am at the end of the level.
Oh, there great. We go. I didn't even catch up to you because I'm still fucking trying to climb.
That level is way too long for what it is.
Oh my god.
Speedrunner's worst nightmare.
Oh yeah, it really is. Thank god the glitch is there because it makes it like fucking 10 minutes shorter. Now I gotta do Koala Kong.
I remember this level from your practice run.
Yeah.
Oh, I just realized I could have gone right there.
Okay, let's play. I remember you played this level before.
Yep.
It's because of Donkey Kong.
What? I jumped. And I should have landed. What is up with this game and intentionally screwing me over?
So do you know
I don't know.
Do you know about the glitches?
Oh my god, and it drops the platform on me and almost kills me.
Adam, Vandelia asked you a question.
Oh, sorry, what?
Do you know about glitches?
Do I know about glitches?
In this game.
Certain ones.
I taught him everything I know, Vandelia, to give him a chance.
Oh. Well, then there you go, I guess.
Okay. You taught him everything he knows, but you catch everything you know. Or did you leave something behind?
No!
Well, no.
Don't kill me! Oh
I literally taught him all the
How
glitches that are
there?
Useful for speedruns.
Okay, I thought, so you didn't like, oh, I didn't teach him all of them.
Nope, I literally taught him all of them just to give him a fair running chance. But
I don't know how, but I fell from the top of the third climbing area.
Okay, third island. Here we go.
Into the bottomless pit hole somehow. I have no idea how I managed to do that.
No, I can't believe I did that.
Okay, here we go, Vandelia. Another glitch that I taught Adam. You can walk on the edge of the stage to bypass all the enemies.
Except I feel, oh my god, twice I jumped and neither one landed on the platform. Why?
Although Adam feels that that glitch is too hit and miss.
Yeah, honestly, it is too hit and miss.
Well, they're all missing. What's up?
Really? Wow, I like how Crash just decides to jump and I didn't even press the jump button and then gets me killed. Damn it.
Okay, die. There we go.
Oh my god, you changed the position on me! You can't just change it like that. What the
Shut
hell?
Shut up, Windows. I don't
oh
care
my
about
god.
Antibody,
and now I'm having trouble accomplishing the glitch. What the hell? Oh, thank God. Thank God it actually let me do it that time. Now, can I please get to the end of the freaking level? Oh my God, I just realized this. Oh wait, no, maybe there isn't. I hope there isn't.
Ah, I got burned!
Watch how we practice this glitch on this version, Brandon, and then it ends up us not even being able to accomplish it later on.
Oh,
when the
guaranteed
freaking...
it's not going to work on the Insane Trilogy. Guaranteed, Adam.
Okay. Well, then in that case, why are we... Why? If we can't do the glitches on the Ensign trilogy, why are we even doing it here?
Because it works on the original, so might as well just do it on the original. You know?
Oh my god, why do you make me fall?
Why did I do that? I jumped into it like a fucking moron! That was my fault too, because I just straight up jumped into it like a fucking idiot.
No! Don't make me fall all the way down! Thank you. But screw you for making me fall at all.
This is why I'm not AGDQ, because I am definitely not a trained professional at speedrunning this game.
Played it for 14 years.
Even though I've played it for 14 years, that doesn't mean I've fucking speedrun it for 14 years, Adam.
Oh, really?
The game, it was eyes closed in 10 seconds.
Get out of my way, box.
That's funny, because you can basically do that in Rhythm Heaven. Literally, in Rhythm Heaven, all you need is sound. You don't even need to see the game, and you can still play it.
It's a literal blind speedrun.
Yeah.
There we go. That's what
I
wanted.
Oh my god, you're on the third island already?
Yeah, and I'm about to beat the first level.
Oh, Christ.
What can I say? He's a genius.
Why did Colocon pose? What? Colocon, why did you pose instead of going straight to throwing the boulders?
There we go. I got my lives back. Some of them. Okay. Level 2.
Oh, God.
42 minutes. We're doing good.
How many more islands are there?
Only three.
Three more or three total?
Three total. And this is also one of my least favorite levels, period. I hate this level.
Vortex power.
Yeah, the one that has the isometric view that... Wow, I don't even know what that word means and I don't know why I said it, but the top-down view. The one that's incredibly annoying to complete. Now we gotta go and hit this switch.
Okay, thank god I beat Cola Kong without dying.
Cola Kong?
I said cola. Like, speak
you
cola.
Said cola.
Yeah. That's his name.
Ah, I jumped into it!
I thought it was Koala.
Yeah, it is Koala.
Whatever. Whatever. Let me spin in the air, spinning the first enemy, and yet somehow getting damaged by the second. Because that made total sense.
I'm fucking up more than I did last time.
The first cousin of Donkey Kong. Koala Kong.
Yeah. I have a strong feeling that I'm not going to beat my last record.
The marsupial versus the gorilla. What was your last record?
About 1:07, I believe.
But you still have about 23 minutes.
In life, thank you. Oh god.
Okay, generator room, let's go.
These enemies piss me off. Oh. Okay, come on, where's the checkpoint? Oh no! Seriously? God! That's ridiculous! The game intentionally put me in a position where I was dead regardless what I did.
I did like a double jump kind of thing. That was weird and cool, wasn't it?
Yes. Okay, can I upload this video to my channel?
You bitch.
To get views.
Sure.
I like how no one's even paying attention to my struggles.
We don't
really see it that much. Your screen's very small.
What do you mean my screen's very small? I'm pointing my screen at the TV, or my camera at the TV. Damn it. Lost the fucking Aku Aku.
Yeah, but whenever Brandon talks, it's replaced.
Oh no! Oh my god, oh my god. Now I gotta do it again. I fucking hate this level too.
Okay, we're about done with this level. Oh, okay!
You were saying?
I was saying I fucked that one up!
We're almost
That's
done.
What I get for fucking smack talking. That, and I get that too for smack talking. Fucking A.
Oh my god. Please, fucking let me have a chance,
Unlike
game.
Fucking Dark Side Phil, I admit when I fuck up, and I royally fucked up there.
Oh my god, game. Please, let me have
there we
a
go. Let's try this again.
Chance.
Jump. God damn it.
Why does the game put me in certain positions where it screws me? And why must these enemies be completely undefeatable?
10 lives, we'll get
to. Maybe if you were invincible,
we'll get to.
But otherwise, no. You can't defeat them.
Next.
You're just there. Oh my god. Okay, good.
Okay.
There. Now, hopefully, it won't put me in a bad position.
Yeah, 20 minutes to beat your record now.
Toxic West, aka Schnick's Hell level.
Oh my gosh! Don't you dare!
Good. Because of goddamn barrels.
Schnick has to say wah.
Yeah.
I know why. Fucking finally, I can kill myself.
Die.
Jeez, I said I know I could kill myself, but goddamn, Brandon. I said, I know I could kill myself, but goddamn, Brandon.
No, I died because I had to. Snick's gonna watch me play this on the video and be like, goddamn, he made that look easy, really?
I probably will.
Wow.
Yeah, one thing that Adam actually taught me is you can jump around the goddamn stupid-ass jumpy barrels.
Which is unfortunate, because now I gave him a way to get around it. But then again, it was probably going to be a given.
There
you
go. Beat it. There you go, Schnick. You're one of your most hated levels done in, like, a couple minutes.
Wah.
Now we gotta kill Pinstripe.
48 minutes.
Come on, Pinstripe. Stop laughing at me and just jump across this room. Die. Now go do your thing because I can't do that glitch forever, which sucks.
Oh my god, why did that have to take fucking forever?
Pinstripe popped. I guess he's high.
Great, now I'm on Cortex power. God.
Wow. Now it says Pinstrip.
Is that annoyed?
Now it says Pin.
No, I'm at the end.
Whoa! What? Oh my god! Wow, what a way to screw me over. Just, no, when I'm about to
kill Pinstripe, we got 10 minutes and 7 seconds.
Invincibility, no, you screw me because you push me to the right. Damn, dude. This controller is not suitable for speedrunning. It's just not.
What it was.
Brandon, the controller I have right now is just not suitable for speedrunning. I need to change my controller next time.
You do.
Next time, Gadget.
Because this is not good. Because my controller, I don't know why, but every now and then it'll push me either left or right, and it'll get me either damaged when I don't need to be damaged, or it gets me killed.
Hmm.
next time.
And it's happened like at least five times now.
Dual analog controller.
Oh my god, screw you!
Next time.
Well, didn't mean to spin away that turtle.
I'm joking there. Next time, Gadget. Next time.
Yeah, next time, go Gadget. Go fuck yourself.
I don't think we got that checkpoint, so now we're on super be careful mode. There we go. Another checkpoint chance.
Damn it. Oh, thank God. At least I beat Cortex Power probably faster than you did, Brandon.
Maybe.
Now, generator room, whoop-de-doo. The level that you could skip if you had... Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Okay. I was thinking of some other level, I guess.
Okay, beat the bridge. Got, I believe I have like 14 minutes to get to the end of the game. And slippery climb is going to take a lot of that time.
Fucker.
Who, me?
No, not you. The game. Then again, oh my god. God, okay.
Fucking hate slippery climbs so goddamn much. Schnick does too.
Yeah.
And Mario.
Slippery climbs an asshole of a level. You get one goddamn checkpoint.
Seriously?
And me, probably.
If you played this game, yeah, Vandelia, you would absolutely hate this level.
God,
it is just the ultimate asshole. That's why! Gotta go back to the beginning.
Yeah.
Can Mario catch up now?
Maybe, I don't
Probably not.
Even if I did...
I'm all the way on slippery climb.
Even if I did theoretically catch up, I'd still not be able to get ahead of him because by the time I got there, or at least at some point of the level, he'd eventually beat it before I did. Most likely.
Yeah, you three rat.
What?
Okay, fuck you, slippery climb. I hate you. Quit being an asshole.
Brian, pretend slippery climb is your freaking U.S. history teacher, if I'm correct. You know, the one that screwed your weekend.
Go up. Thank you.
Oh, hey, look at that. I made it at the end. Thank you.
Okay, there we go.
Wow.
Uh-oh. God damn you! Slippery climb!
Okay.
Such a piece of shit.
And now it's the bouncy barrel bullcrap.
Yay, the bouncy barrel.
It's the second fucking time I've goddamn misjudged my timing. Oh, God. There we go. I did it again!
I'm just gonna...
Misjudging my goddamn timings.
Damn, I thought I would be able to get invincibility, but now I don't think I can.
And yet again, unlike Darkside Phil, I'm not blaming it on the fucking controller of the game. When you fuck up, it's your fault!
Unless you're playing a shitty game.
Well, a lot
Unless
of time it is.
Unless you're playing a shitty game, yes.
Like, a lot of the time it is, but then I realize I'm playing Crash Bandicoot. Like, where it decides that it wants to screw me sometimes, and the controller does too.
Like Big Rigs Racing.
Oh god, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay. Don't think this is the last checkpoint, so I'm gonna continue on.
Any checkpoints?
Whoa. Okay, never mind. I guess I skipped the boxing entirely by accident. Oh, great. And now we're in the section where they're all bouncy barrels. Oh, wait. Oh, it's the end of the... Oh, thanks, controller. Thanks, controller. Even though I pressed the left button on the D-pad, you still decide to go right. What kind of thinking is that? Wow. Nice job. I could have been the level already, but no. Now I gotta do that last section again. Because you decided that... No, I needed to go right.
Right was
right. Yeah, and unfortunately, at this point, there's no way I'm beating my old record. Okay, it's good. Just not going to happen.
In 10 minutes.
Yeah, it's just not going to happen, Vandelia.
Uh-oh.
Okay, good.
Because you can't clear the next few levels in, like, 6 minutes. It's just, it doesn't happen.
Oh, whatever, dude. Really?
Well, this will be your silver medal record, then.
Yeah, this will be a silver tier run, even though I wanted to beat my last record, but it's not going to happen because I fucked up so much this way more than last run I did. And every time it was because I was being stupid and I was misjudging timings. And I'm going to get Aku Aku from learning from last time. Because at the end, there's an asshole that you can't just run right by, and you have to wait for him. And if you get Aku Aku, you don't have to wait for said asshole. Hello, said asshole. Goodbye, said asshole. Okay, on to the next level. Jaws of... No, it's not Jaws of Darkness. It's the fucking...
Damn.
Bullshit
damn,
light
damn,
level.
Damn, damn.
Lights out. Yep, there we go.
Oh yeah, my god, I'm still behind levels. Jesus.
Or actually, it's less than 7 minutes. What the fuck am I talking about?
What? Remember that thing? Oh yeah, that's right. God. Why did I forget that? Oh my god. I said bullshit.
Ah!
I guess my brain couldn't tell if it wanted to say bullshit or bullshnick, so it said bullshit.
It's in the dictionary.
Adam, when you watch this recording back, you're gonna be like, really? You can fucking do that with those platforms?
Yeah, I don't know.
Guaranteed, that's what you're gonna say.
I don't know what you're talking about, anyways.
I'm on Lights Out. You can jump on the sides of the level to prevent the game from being an asshole to you with the platforms.
Yeah.
He's in the zone.
Yeah, remember Auto last zone. Time, Adam, fucking the game kept fucking you by pulling the platform away from you as you jump?
Oh my god, fuck you.
Oop, well, I fucked that one up, didn't I? More lost time. Yeah, it's impossible to beat my last record. So, this will be my silver medal run.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh.
Even though you, hey, look at the bright side. Even though you didn't beat yourself, you still beat Mario.
Motherfucker! Quit screwing!
I think if I actually said that, Adam would be like, fuck you.
Dude, what the hell? Oh my god, am I almost there yet?
There we go, beat it.
Are we there yet?
Hey, are we Jaws there Darkness, yet? Here we go.
Are we there yet?
Don't make me turn this game around.
Are we there yet?
There we go, Adam. Jaws
I have to go to the bathroom.
Are we there yet?
I have to go to the bathroom.
I will turn this game around.
Are we there
I am
yet?
So many far levels behind. I am so many levels behind, I don't even know if it's possible for me to make a comeback at this rate. I literally do not think it's possible.
And you would have probably beat Snick if he was racing too.
Oh yeah, what do you do? That's like my freaking, oh, you tried trophy.
Like the participation ribbon. Or
yeah, it's basically that.
Damn you, motherfucker.
Which, no offense, Nick.
No offense, none taken.
Okay.
Why did I hit right? Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god.
No.
No! Oh, wait. Yes. Okay, please get me to the checkpoint.
Fucking consciously I press right. That was so dumb of me. Oh my god. I am just making really stupid mistakes because I'm tired.
I don't get killed now.
It's 3:00 in the morning. I'm tired.
Again, there. You see, I'm more active. Dang, that.
Oh my god.
By the hot girl at this point.
Where's the one checkpoint? I want to know. Where's the one checkpoint? I want.
When you're tired at video games, you start fucking up more, and that's exactly what's happening to me right now.
Oh, thank god, checkpoint.
I'm just making really stupid mistakes.
More checkmate. My heart is pounding on this level, dude. Oh my god.
So, did you beat the game yet? Nope.
Still?
Fucker. Oh, wow. It's that animation? Wow, that's nice.
Fuckers!
No, it's fuckers. Fuckers. No! How did I land on that? Oh my god, there was a platform there, and yet I somehow landed on the spikes. Wow. Really?
Why did I collect her face?
Oh crap, I...
Really?
What, Vandelia? Why did I collect another one of her face?
Fox back.
Okay, hour three. My bad. Yeah, it just turned to an hour 3:05. Castle Machinery, we got one more full level to go and two boss fights to go.
Christ almighty. It's gone so bad that I am literally just skipping getting the life crates entirely. Like, I'm not even bothering to get them anymore. I think the Aku's. It's just a waste of time!
You're cheating!
Game is cheating. Game is cheating. The game is fucking cheating. Why? Why do you cheat? I don't understand that. You make me fall off platforms, you screw me, well, the controller screws me by making me go either left or right, or in some other and just like that, the game cheated me again. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. See, this is the reason why I didn't even want to do the race in the first place, because this game screws you over in different ways, many times in a row. Fuck off. Your bullshit shouldn't have even hit me in the first place. I should have landed
on
this.
I didn't intend on making Adam salty tonight, but I guess it's gonna happen no matter what I do.
No, I'm salty because the game fucking pisses me off by screwing me over. Like, it's not even the fact that I'm behind. It's the fact that I can't even get past certain areas easily or a little bit easier than it should be, because the game fucking loves
to screw me like that, where I should have landed on the freaking platform. This game takes the platforming away from me. Literally.
What?
That's why I piss. That's why I get pissed off on this game.
Because whatever my thumb decides like to that. Do.
None of the viewers watching this video is gonna know what the fuck I'm talking about, but who knows? Maybe some of them do. So yeah, partly because of the controller I'm using, which is a rare controller, partly because of the fucking game itself. And it's funny, because the first time, it was because of the race. Oh my god, yeah. There's just no fucking way I can even catch up now, because I should have fucking passed this level by now.
What level are you on?
Oh, what do you fucking think?
He's on this...
Slippery climb.
The rain level.
I'm on fucking slippery bullshit.
Yeah, that level is the most hated.
I'm calling this level slippery diarrhea.
An hour six. Ugh. Now I gotta fight Embryo.
Fucking game slippery diarrhea, or not the game level slippery diarrhea.
Okay. Now we gotta fight Embryo, and hopefully we'll end the speed run in under in a minute 17. An hour 17. God, I fucked that up, didn't I?
Wow, did you beat your record at 17?
This is what happens when I get tired, Vandelia. I just become stupid. Throw your goddamn green bullshit.
Be worse.
Okay, now drink your potion, idiot. Thank you.
No!
Now I'm gonna kick your ass.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Did you see how fast I killed him?
Up.
Yeah.
I am fucking tearing up now.
I'm sorry, Adam.
You know what just happened?
What?
The fucking game cheated again when I was at the fucking last part.
Don't be dark side, Phil.
The screwed me.
Wow, nice reaction, Snake.
It's a fucking shit. I fucking hate the fact that this game cheats you. I fucking, oh my god.
Sabotage. What's up, Sabotage Mario's game?
How are you still electrified? Okay. Apparently I was going too fast for my own good.
Had it this game not cheated, I would have already been in the fucking next level. Oh my god. Watch. It's gonna fucking screw me somehow.
Okay, yeah. Electrify. Okay. Thank you, asshole.
I'm good. Oh, wow. I completed Slippery Climb. Well, like, I'm gonna have a chance of fucking getting anywhere close to Brandon now because there's so many levels in between that I'm behind that it is physically impossible to beat the game. With being even nearly close to Brandon, or Brandon's point. There's just no way in hell, or heaven, it's just not possible.
No chance.
All because the game screws me constantly.
No chance in hell, you've got no chance.
I'm serious. The fucking enemies in Slippery Climb somehow kill me even though I'm right in front of them, and theoretically their potion...
Ah, shit! Why'd I do that? Right I didn't
there.
Look at
the
my surroundings and then I got myself killed.
The freaking platform.
Crashy Bendy Bendy Coot got himself killed. You thought I was just gonna stand there and die, didn't you, Vandelia?
and right there almost fucked again.
Okay, this time, after you pass this part, let's take a look at my fucking surroundings.
Oh my god, Bundication, here we go.
Okay.
Ah! Jeremy and Darkseid built this right, why don't you? Fucking god, piece of shit. Fucking don't take away the platforms. And I even know they're gonna fucking... like, do that shit, and yet somehow they still fuck me.
Okay, there we go. We're gonna do it in under a minute 17, thank God. I keep saying minute instead of hour because I'm tired. We're gonna do it in under an hour 17. Fucking A.
God damn, no wonder why I decided to use fucking save states on the first attempt of that fucking race. No fucking wonder.
So was that... were they illegal this time around or what?
I'm... motherfucker! I am playing on a physical console, so no, it is not even close to being possible. Maybe if it was hacked, but I don't fucking know.
Okay, get ready for time, Vendelia.
I just love how the game loves to screw me over. Oh, yeah, because being screwed over by stupid bullshit is so much fun. Yeah, that's what I fucking love. What's your favorite part of the story, Dora asks. Oh, I know what my favorite part is. Me getting fucking screwed because Slippery Climb keeps taking away my platforms. Fucking Lights Out keeps taking away my platforms. Fucking that one level, I don't remember what it's called, and the freaking first...
Get ready for time.
Ready.
The first island makes me fall off for no reason. And gets me killed.
Time!
Oh my god. Thank god for Aku and my impatient asshole.
Okay, Vandelia.
I have 1:12:46.64.
That's pretty much the same time I have. Huh.
Victory for XX Presta.
Ugh, I'm gonna see what my actual time before was, because I wrote it down. We'll see if I beat it, or if it's a silver tier.
No, okay.
Pretty sure I did not match or beat my last time. Because I fucked up way too much on this. Yeah, I fucked up way too much on this run. But let's see, I'll see what I got. Pin is incorrect. What do you mean?
What? I said roll the credits.
Okay, let's see, Vendelia, exactly what time I got. Where is it? There it is. Nope, that's...
oh
that's
my god, there it goes again. Fucking making me go left, even though it impressed left. Making me die. And bun negation. Wow.
Yeah,
wow,
I did not match.
Wow. I need a better controller for this, and I only have, like, one other controller that I have.
An hour, 9 minutes, 5 seconds.
So, I can't.
But I beat my initial speedrun of 1:17:32.
But, hey, only you only lost by 3 minutes. Not bad.
Yeah, three minutes is still not that bad. And I still beat my initial speedrun, which was the first time I sped run this game. I still beat that time, which was an hour 17:32.
Oh my god, fucking game.
This is
piece
silver
yeah, that it's literally my silver medal this time.
Bullshit.
Anyways, looks like Adam's still going, so.
Oh, now you notice. Wow, thanks for taking the time to look at my TV. What the frick?
I can't actually see your TV, Adam. I can hear it right now to save hardware intensity.
I hate this fucking game. This game fucking sucks with this bullshit.
Thank you guys for watching my
no reason.
If you enjoyed and want to see me attempt it again at some point, like, yeah, comment, subscribe, maybe.
Yeah, either on his video or my video.
I'll probably be going to
nice
be letting
lag,
my video upload
nice lag.
This video too. So it's gonna be on my channel on my YouTube, my VidMe channel, and Vandelia's channel.
And probably VidMe channel.
Oh my probably. God! Really?
Anyways, thanks
really?
Guys for watching. This is Brassel455 out. Peace out, y'all.
Put a random this.
Bye bye.
What time is it? 1:37? Yeah, I think I have enough. I think I still have enough energy to do a Crash 2 speedrun.
Are you quitting now?